and breaking at this hour, President Obama has given the go-ahead for U.S. Special Forces to deploy to northern Syria. He has authorized fewer than 50 Special Forces to head there to work with local ground forces in the fight against ISIS. The deployment marks the first time American troops will be working openly on the ground in Syria.